This book captures things that are going on all year. Sunfest, spring training, our unique 600-ton, 35-foot sand tree for the holidays. Plato once said of Athens, "This city is what it is because our citizens are what they are." In the letter from the mayor, which opens the book, Mayor Muoio wrote, "It's the people who live and work here who make our city great. Great minds think alike and basic truths remain."
Don't we have the most amazing library?
Yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. Just amazing, you're doing an awesome job here. And it is pretty funny, several people who ended up becoming elected officials started off on the library board. So it must mean something. You know, Dorothy Jacks, who's our property appraiser, she was on the library board. Former Commissioner Sylvia Moffat was on the library board. It's important. So thank you. I want to thank you all for being here. I'm so excited to see so many of you here for our first ever book launch. I never thought I'd be standing here talking about a book, but it's very exciting to be here. This book was truly a celebration of our city and everything that makes it special. And boy, did we have a lot to choose from and a lot of work to bring all of that together. And one of the things that makes it special is you all who are here today. The other thing that makes it special are the wonderful people who work for the City of West Palm Beach, and many of them are here in the audience today. I'd like you guys to stand up if you work for the City of West Palm Beach so we can give you a round of applause. These are the people who work for you every day to make our city really great. West Palm Beach has truly made a name for itself, evolving into a city in the true sense of what a city is, a modern, creative, sophisticated, urban engine that powers this region. Our city is where everyone and anyone hoping for a brighter future can find the opportunity and realize their dreams. I have always said that it's the people who live here and work here who make our city great. And that's what we wanted to convey in this book. It's an exciting time to be in West Palm Beach as we build our future. And that future puts people in the forefront, people first, in the forefront of its design and mobility, a future of greater economic opportunity for all, a future that cherishes our diverse history, and a future that creates a sustainable and resilient West Palm Beach. All of that is captured in this book. I would like to recognize some of the organizations and individuals who contributed greatly to this book's development. First of all, Brenda Starr and the Starr Group, Starr International Team, who published and put this book together. Brenda and your team, if you would stand up, we can give you a round of applause. Brenda came to me and said, "You need a book on West Palm Beach." And I said, "You're right, we need a book on West Palm Beach." And that started this relationship and ended in our fabulous new book. I also like to thank Christopher Fay of Christopher Fay Photography, who shared his talents with residents. Most of the pictures in the book are good. And I'd like to thank the following organizations who shared photos with us. The Chamber of Commerce of Palm Beaches, 15 Ballpark of the Palm Beaches, the Club at Ibis, Mandel Public Library, Rafael Clemente and the West Palm Beach Downtown Development Authority. Rafael is sitting in the audience. Discover the Palm Beaches, related companies, Ocean Helicopters, Palm Beach Zoo and Conservation Society, South Florida Science Center and Aquarium, Dreyfus School of the Arts, Foundation, Bach Middle School of the Arts, Palm Beach Atlantic University, Kravis Center for the Performing Arts, and New England Development. Let's give them all a round of applause. Just to tell you a little bit about the book, we have published 2,000 copies. I hope that we publish more, because I think people are going to want them. An online version may possibly be available to the public in the future. We'll let you know. We'll also use copies for marketing and business development. You know, we get to talk to a lot of people who want to come to West Palm Beach, bring their businesses to West Palm Beach. We think this will be a great marketing tool. Also, as a recognition for individuals who make a positive difference in our city and improve the lives of residents in West Palm Beach. We were able to give a copy to each of the graduates of Leadership West Palm Beach just last week at our city commission meeting. We'll have copies in the library so you may be able to read them, and they can be enjoyed by the residents and library patrons alike. And on that note, I would like to formally donate 5 copies here to the Mandel Public Library. And Chris, I guess I'm going to hand these over to you.
5 copies to the library.
Thank you.
Thank you.